Alcohol.
Yeah.
Change it to capital TU.
Right. So I've got a problem.
What?
My game's not working. Oh, there it goes. Holy shit, I almost took a heart attack. I'm joining now. Why did it take this fucking game? Oh, hey, I'm not the asshole. Nonsenses. Yeah.
So it's loading in for the last 3 minutes. There he comes.
Shut up.
Search it.
You streaming, Preka?
None. You stay on Stokes like white on rice. He is not getting any points this fucking game.
Yeah, fuck that nigga.
Hey, I'm streaming. Is that who? Ninja?
I don't share my voice to the what's it called? Other
To the
people's
party.
streams or my own for what it's worth. Fuck, I should have played the last game. Damn it.
Yep, can see this now. I told him capital TU and he said okay, so. Don't worry, Cyclones are about to forfeit the Wailing Nailers. He already got hit by copyright and he just got done streaming it. Whoo, that got close.
What's the limit? How long they can take?
They're right on it.
Oh, damn.
Nice play, boys.
The Oilers have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. neutralized faceoff win. Bodied off. Lets a shot go. Great save. Missed on that. He's got it. Orlando's carrying on through the neutral zone. That's an offside. Just over 4 minutes played in the first. Tulsa's got the lead, 1-0. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Passing one off now to Assels. Tulsa's in their own end and on the move. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Cross ice pass to the left. Receives that pass from the other side. Loose puck knocked away by Stoner. Let's it go. Puck picked up here. Kicked out of that battle. Gotta clear it. Nothing on the shot. Recollected. Gathered up again by Stoner. Brings it in for an attack. Somebody over early. Collected another victory on the faceoff. To Buns. Snapping a pass to McKinnon. And it's a good pickup. Moving it to Jack. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Got that pass in his own end. The Solar Bears skated up on the side.
Stoner's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Buns is tripped up. That should be a penalty. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Tulsa's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Penalty to number two.
Nice faceoff work.
Time of the penalty. 11 minutes.
Tulsa's skating it back in their own zone.
Gotcha.
Pitching this one to Dillon. Propelled to Ho.
That kind of worked.
Dings it off the iron.
Anybody that has a chance to score is looking for the bounce. Doesn't matter if you're up or down. In this case, they're up, but they still want a little cushion.
Critical win of the draw. Here it comes. Terrific work with the glove. But keep it though. The Solar Bears have control of the puck in their own end. Steps across that line. Outmaneuvers his man in the zone. Uses the stick to cut off the pass.
Tulsa's forced another turnover in this very close game.
We're on the penalty kill. Just fucking slap it down.
Good clear that time, and so the power play unit will have to recoil. The Solar Bears' power play let them down at a key point. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Marsha's trying to work his way ahead. Driving in from no man's land. Slot shot. What a reaction save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
On that interception, might turn into something.
Get off of me, fucking prick.
Trying to go to Ho. Slid to Stoner. Full steam up the wing. A shot. Oh, wonderful play. In with it now. Flings it. Save. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. The Oilers are controlling in their own end. Big hit.
He did not expect to get hit right there. That is a big hit.
Not there.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Directing that one to Dillon.
No, put. Yeah. Just a little. Yeah, okay. Keep dreaming. Fuck.
Tulsa's one goal lead came on this play. We want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.
Let's keep it that way.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Orlando's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
The Solar Bears are looking to make a play out of their own zone.
Just couldn't make it.
Stays along the boards.
Shoots!
Oh.
Got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been heavily out shooting the opponent. They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 13.
Is able to move on in. Lets the shot fly. Save! Save!
Tulsa's built a lead on the fact that they've dominated puck possession. Their goaltender has had a very easy night in there. Hasn't had a lot of shots, but he stopped what he's had to.
Shoots. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh.
Stays right there. A little under 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. The Oilers are ahead 2-0. Good job on the draw. Shot it back out of his own end. Good hustle to get back down the ice. No icing on this. Picks it up back there.
I don't know, but I got to 9.
Gains that offensive line. Shot didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
No, just get deep.
Big chance here.
Sorry,
they score. It's only a one-goal game now.
It's not wheelchair. Yes.
Orlando's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Pitching it to McKinnon. Steals that pass at center. It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. That's the end. Good work by Stoner. Flex that leg right out there and blocks it. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Steps in from the neutral zone. Strong shooter against a strong
defender,
and the guy with a trapper won.
No. Fuck. No way!
They're gonna have to go upstairs on this.
Oh, they railed me.
This one's gonna be under review. They're gonna go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
Come on, man!
And that's a face-off win. Pass attempt to Sarita. Ripped along to Bunns. Puck loose, now picked up. Hose slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Bunns will skate to the penalty box and sit for 2 minutes. The call is slashing. Tulsa's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
Well, the power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
Let's it go. Save
there. Hangs on for a whistle. Over 9 minutes left to go here in the second. We are at 2 goals apiece. The Oilers prevail again. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone.
I don't have anything, man.
I don't know if you could do this much better. The first portion of this power play has been eaten up by the penalty killers. They've been quicker, they've been more determined, and there's been no danger, no pucks to the net so far.
Keeps and covers. Okay, they win the draw.
Come on!
Get away with the stick. Bodied off the puck. Orlando's good with that penalty kill, so we're back at full strength. And that play was offside. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Looking to Sarita. Scooped up by Dillon. And he steps across the line. Good save there. Puck is thrown to Bunns. Now it's directed to MacKinnon. Taken over again.
Where the fuck is the comp going?
And that's icing. Critical win where they need it. Made that stop. Passing one off now to Bunns. Did not get anything up. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Tried, but it didn't work. Shoots. Big pad save.
I don't know.
Snapping a pass to Davis. He's been drilled again. That's a lot of times tonight. He's been feeling it by now. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Let's it go. Great save, point blank. Dillon's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. The Solar Bears.
Well, since I know there's a leg out. Since I know there's a leg out, might as well take the time out. Cut out.
And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
Alcohol, quit out.
I'll leave. All right. I can't. All right. Want me to just close my app?
Yes. Not that we just lost our fucking power play. Yes, I got pictures. Calm down, boot. Management for 1 week and you're already freaking out?
Is that the only one that gets booted up?
Yep. Alright. So win it back to Jack. Jack takes a penalty. They won't start the power play until a minute 30. Fuck.
Yeah, it says the people that fucking took 10 minutes to get into the game, right?
I've never heard of it either.
I mean, it makes sense, but I've never heard of it. I've never heard of anyone getting forfeited for that either.
And they get to make the first play.
What?
Collected by Stoner. Good job. In
Jesus Christ.
Looking to Jack. Whistle is blown. Penalty called. And the penalty box door swings open. Tulsa's minor penalty is for delay of game. The Solar Bears will have the man advantage,
yep.
And this is their first one of the game.
Chasing the game is a losing proposition night after night. You get on the
stay
board,
on him, non.
More than you lose. A power play can give you that advantage.
Shoots one. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. One-time blast. That's a great save. They've got the heat on in this advantage. Tries to clear. That one's cornered on the dump. Oh, a great stick lift, and he steals it.
Puck is thrown to Buns.
Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. Orlando's on the move up the wing. The Oilers killed it off, and so we're back even. A backhand shot. Score!
Come away.
They're on the board early, aren't they?
The Solar Bears now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Let's it go, and a save. Covers for a faceoff. Just under 5 minutes played here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Tulsa's along the wing at center ice. Pitching it to Stoner. Directing that one to Assels. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. Quick wrist shot. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Now it's directed to Sarita. Has that one measured at center. Perfect receipt of the pass. Strong slippery move. Covers that for a stop. Critical win of the draw. Got a piece of it. Hangs on for a whistle. Defensive zone win. The Solar Bears are moving the puck in their own end. Snapping a pass to Buns. On to Wild. Wild's looking to lead. The Oilers have it along the side at mid-ice. Rister rang it off the post.
Fuck.
The whole bench, you can almost hear them groan as this puck hits the pipe and deflects away.
Solid win of the draw. The Oilers are carrying it in their own zone. This one goes diagonally into the
fuck,
zone.
That didn't work.
Pitching this one to Buns. Trying to go to Assels.
Stoner's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
Moving into McKinnon. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Dillon. Shoots! A wonderful shot answered quickly.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
He loads it up. Cranks a shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Stoner's laid it all out on the line. He was injured earlier in the shift. Still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
Nice faceoff work.
And the start jumping that route.
To Assels. It's dumped in. And the pickup. The Oilers with possession.
Fuck off!
Muscled off. That's an offside.
Damn it, I should have sauced it.
Orlando's got another faceoff win. Puck iced. Good job on the draw. Trying to get it back out there. Shot it back out of his own end. And that's icing. That's a solid face-off win. Save! Through the corner. Good shooting place. Good save there. Slid to Wild. Passing one off now to Ho. Nice work by Stoner. Looking to McKinnon. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
A shot. Oh, boy, what a hit.
Solid hit directly right through the puck carrier. Excellent open ice hit.
has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period,
the Oilers skated up on the side. A shot scooped up by Dillon. Cut that pass in his own end. Smart recovery by Stoner.
Yep. Come.
A penalty call coming up. The Solar Bears are assessed a minor penalty here for holding.
Does not jump that route.
Dramatic than this. 4 feet by six. Yawning open at one end, hoping for an advantage at the other. Penalty shoots it on. And a good job in the goal crease.
Fuck!
First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming.